he has the right to his First Amendment, but I have the right to say you're disgusting and whack and the things you said were not funny. So I have the right to say that's terrible. It's not okay for you to make comments like that. Yeah. It's not okay for you to say jokes like that. And honestly, this was so eye-opening to me because this is called The Real, and I think it's time for us to have real conversations about the conversations we have behind closed doors. And the things that we are saying, and we need to check ourselves. Yeah. If someone was filming you, if someone was taping you, and if tomorrow the audio came out of the private conversations that you have with your friends when you think you're kikiing, ha ha ha, and you think it's funny, would you be proud of those statements if they were let out publicly? We need to start living our lives and checking our hearts and our minds and how we speak about other people and other races with that in our, like, yo, it's out of control.
I just want to say the thing about Shane and white boys, I'm just going to be direct, this is what they do.
Yes.
So yeah, they're not do thinking this, about, they, this is what they do.
Yes.
What it's you heard okay. on that podcast, this is what they do. I've been a comedian a long time. I've been a lot of comedy
So they know
clubs.
What they're saying like, is not
exactly
right,
but
and
that's
still
what I'm saying.
Saying
and my
exactly
issue is, that's not okay,
and that's,
we
and that's
can't
not okay.
make it okay,
well,
and we got to
no,
let them know
okay.
it's not okay.
I'm going to disagree, because that is his right as an American. He has the right to say what he wants to say. You have the right not to be a consumer of it.
I have the right
and
to say
SNL.
I don't think that's okay.
That's what I'm saying, because if we start censoring, because I can get up here and y'all be like, I don't like Lonnie and yellow, her ass too big. Then what? You see
yeah.
what I'm saying?
It's
a difference.
Opinion.
It's an opinion.
Right, right.
And if you want to change people's thoughts, mm-hmm. then you got to say why it's hurtful. You have to explain why. Yeah.